Welcome to the 2022 inaugural Middle School Interhouse Dance Competition!
We would like to introduce the judges for this afternoon's 2022 Middle School Interhouse Dance Competition. We have Ms. Smythe, Mr. Bloomer, and Mrs. Neenhouse as our esteemed judges for this competition. Let us please give our judges a round of applause. This year, the House Committee at Seisen International School has organized many different inter-house competitions and activities together with the MS, house captains, and deputy captains with the aim of fostering a sense of belonging, diversity, and inclusion, reflecting the ethos of the school.
Yes, that's right, Rina. The Middle School Inter-House Dance Competition is the last middle school event that the House Committee is organizing this year.
Yes, Kayla, all the four houses team have worked immensely hard to present and showcase the best elements of our theme this year, embracing diversity. I really love the theme because we are all different and have such diverse backgrounds and experiences.
That's really true, Rena. What is special about this afternoon's competition is that we have some of our grade 5 students being invited to be a part of this event by displaying some of their dances, which they have choreographed entirely by themselves during PE. Without further ado,
we'd like to present the opening dance from 5A performed by Hitomi, Anju, and Hannah, telling the story of three friends.
Thank you.
Please put your hands together to welcome.
I agree.
Did you know that all the 3-5 dancers choreographed and designed their dances during their PE lessons and did not have any extra rehearsal time to invent their movements? Well done on your achievements, and thank you once again to the 5E dancers.
One another's uniqueness and talent as one. Please put your hands together for CHOKAI! That is really showing strength and diversity for sure.
You are absolutely right, Rina. Whilst we wait for the judges to deliberate, we have one final grade 5 dance group from 5C performing Permission to Dance. Beyond all adversities, bringing joy and life to everyone. Please welcome the 5C dancers!
Baby, now I'm in the wrong time. When the world seems like a storm, afternoon. Thank you so much for having us come and judge. I'm certainly inspired by the talent that's in the room right now. We wanted to share a bit of feedback before we announce who the winners are. So the ONTAKE, a really powerful, uplifting start, loads of energy. We loved the strong, sharp, empowering moves that you had. And I personally loved the ballet section done to the Jagger song. That was really superb. And a little shout out to Natsuki as well. And then Iwaki, really strong choreography. Dynamic moves, super creative, loved the whacking mixed with the contemporary. Well done. Chokai had a really interesting way of highlighting lots of talents in the group. You really showed everybody's skill, phenomenal choreography, loved the ballet section to K-pop, and really got the crowd enthusiastic. Congratulations. What they said. And then ASAMA, I liked the beginning, the connection to the sports world, with the basketball, and highlighting that beat. The three students at the start had really great choreography choices. And I wanted to do a little shout out to someone who I couldn't take my eyes off, was Jean.
MCs, do you have any final words? Can we please thank